Get the snake. Keep going, get the toy. Go and get the toy. Ready? Back up. Ready? Get. Bring the toy. Taking photos of Key with a telephoto lens. He needs to be far enough back that I can actually focus on him. Bring the toy. No, Key, leave! You'll fall again. No, leave it! Leave. No. No. Go and get the toy. No. Get the toy. No. No. You will pull it down. I know I'm laughing, I shouldn't laugh. Keith, no. No. Get the toy, this is not a toy. Get the pig. Get pig, down there. That's it, get pig. No, not the curtain. No. Key, no. Leave it. I'll put it up higher. No, you need it. Right, where's the snake? No, Key. You're not having the curtain. You ready? Catch. Good boy. Right, back up. Key, back up. Back up. No. Focus. Back up. Key. Back up. No, I think he's done. Probably if I change the toy. You ready? You gonna back up? Back up then. No, back up. Key, go. Go. Go on, go. Go. Good boy. Come on then. Ready? Key, go. Key, go. No. I'm getting confused. Key, go. You could turn around, but that would be too easy. Go. Are you going to bring the ball? I'm sure he puts it down and pauses to see if it'll move. Key, go. Key, go. 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 Good boy, you're getting better at aiming your bum. And this is the camera I'm using to photograph him at the moment. It's a telephoto lens, so it takes a metre and a half to focus in. That's why I need him to go backwards, so I've got enough room to take a photo. And it's really heavy, so I have it on a monopod. By Manfrotto. I love this lens. It's so sharp, so fast. It's just so heavy. Keeps worn out. We've been scootering and then playtime. So I think he's pretty much done now. This is the view through my viewfinder on my 70 to 200mm lens, zoomed out to 70mm, and that's how far away he looks. And that's how far away he actually is. You don't get a lot of room. I'm now zoomed in to 200mm, which on my crop sensor body, the camera, equates to 300mm. It's still the same distance away. But this is how close it gets. This is my tripod. It has 4 extension poles, so it can get quite tall. You went out with a cupcake and you've come back in with a blue ball key. Where's the cupcake? And it has its swivel and full rotation. And it's strong enough to hold my camera with this lens. Off my camera. And I took all of this to Scotland with me. I bought the lens specifically for going to the islands in case we saw any birds. And I did see a bird on the one day, I didn't take the camera, the telephoto lens, I saw an eagle of some kind. Hey. It was typical. It was a really grey day and we were at Loch Ness and there was an eagle. Well, there was about 3 of them, I think. There were 3 birds of prey anyway. And I left my lens in the car. Hey. See my camera settings at the bottom, 1/250th of a second is the speed, so it's quite fast for when he's jumping about. And f2.8 is a really wide open aperture, which means you get good depth of field, but it is hard to focus sometimes because you've only got a very shallow depth of field that you can work with. Can't see my ISO on there, but it's set to 600, and I've also put a flash on, which wakes up when I press the shutter. I've got it on half power because it's going into quite a dark area, so it's hard to pick up the contrast, which is what your camera focuses on. Whirring sound you can hear is the stabilization because it's a VR lens. It has stabilization on. Hi.